What's good, y'all?
What's good, y'all?
We're in a bathroom, so we have a voice for you. But so today, it's me and Nelly being what the fuck going on. Mm-hmm. So we're gonna be talking about how this grown ass man running from this little happened. So it's this nigga named Rio. Rio,
you both.
He's not my crush, y'all. He was fun when I was a freshman. I was still a kid. He out, but so Rio is Jimmy, and the nigga he ran from is Marcus, and he's a Blitzer.
It's like both of them, to be honest.
Literally, Blitzer. And then so Marcus being messy in his story and posted Rio doing a dash. Rio was
at work. He had both of
them. I heard that was his job too.
What?
That he was at work.
I mean, he had the whole uniform on, everything.
So I guess he seen Marky. I wonder what he said to him. But he took off. But Rio not that type of man anymore, y'all. He changed.
He was never that type of man.
Yeah, he's not trying to be that gangster. I be seeing him in the hallway with his little girl, so they must be whatever. But yeah, I was so mad because we don't fuck with the Blitz. So like the fact that you're running from these niggas who never do nothing, they don't. They just people. But yeah, that's basically the top tea that's happening. Oh, and I found out that Kamani got a baby. Never knew that. I see her all the time.
She
her
baby daddy.
She her baby daddy with a girl who they call. She posted on her story. Her name is Krista. And she posted on her story that Javarian, whatever man name is her man. And she not scared to say it. And she already texted.
Oh, I need proof.
Proof what? That she's pregnant? Me too. Cause she got rid of my brother. She got rid of, I don't care, y'all. She got rid of my brother, baby. And she got an abortion at that. So it takes time. You can't just get pregnant right there and there. So her and my brother have been gone. And it's been like not even a year yet since they've been broken up. It takes 9 months to have a baby. How are you pregnant already?
Yeah, I
don't know. Talk about I've been pregnant, I've been saying that. So you still don't want another baby, that's what it's giving, or you're lying? And I think she's lying. What you think she's doing?
I don't know her still, but
from the stories I'm telling you about.
I just need to see proof. I just need to see.
When we get the proof, then shade, you're pregnant. Don't give a fuck about the baby.
Right, cool.
Like, but yes, Kamani's in her happy. She having a girl, y'all.
Having a girl?
Yeah.
That's cute. I think I want a boy.
Me too. I want my first child to be a boy. Only so he can be a big brother.
Mm-hmm.
I can't have a girl. I can't have nobody acting like me.
You think your daughter can be fighting?
For sure.
She is your teacher?
Of course. Yes. I can't. She can't be like my cousin. Let me stop throwing shit at my cousin. Y'all, my cousin cannot fight. Her mama beats ass. Let me stop here. Her mama beat ass to the fullest. Like she like a beast, and her daughter's a pussy. Something happened. Her daddy was be a bitch.
My daddy used to fight my mama.
He used to fight, and none of my daddy kids scared. But no shade to my sister. My older sister, LaKendria, I'm going to have to see her. I don't know. She's so little. Like, she got the mouth. Like, she the type of bitch I can bring to argument. Mm-hmm. But when it comes to fighting, I feel like I'm going to need to be there because I feel like she can't do it by herself. She like a little girl. Like, she's little as hell.
Mm-hmm.
And then, I'm just going to have to see it. But
I mean, shit, you know, Brie. She friends with Cash.
Mm-mm.
What? She little. Like she's small.
You guys should be in class.
Okay.
Excuse me.